मंत्री जी से एक चीज़ पूछना चाहूँगी कि ऐसे न्यूज़ में देखा था कि पाकिस्तान ने कहा कि हमारे पास ऐसे हालत नहीं है कि हम उनके ट्रीटमेंट कराएं, इतना इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर उनके पास सिस्टम नहीं है, और जैसे इंडिया हमेशा इस बारे में बहुत बड़े दिल के हैं कि बहुत सारे लोगों को बहुत सारी जगह से विश्व से बचा के लाए हैं, तो क्या ऐसा कोई हम कोशिश करेंगे या कर रहे हैं कि हम पाकिस्तान के बच्चों को भी कुछ बंदोबस्त करने का कुछ सोचा है क्या?
द क्वेश्चन विच द ऑनरेबल मेंबर आस्क्ड, बाय आर एस्टिमेट देर आर अबाउट 80 इंडियन स्टूडेंट्स हु आर करेंटली स्टिल इन वुहान. दिस इंक्लूड्स 10 स्टूडेंट्स हु हैड कम टू द एयरपोर्ट व्हेन द फ्लाइट्स वर सेंट बट हु आर रनिंग फीवर एंड सो द चाइनीज अथॉरिटीज आफ्टर स्क्रीनिंग डिड नॉट अलाउ देम टू बोर्ड द फ्लाइट. But about 70 odd people also chose voluntarily to stay in Wuhan and not get evacuated in the two flights. I also would, sir, through you, like to assure the House and the families of the students that the embassy is in touch with all the students. We regularly monitor their welfare. Many honorable members have come to me with specific cases of which they are worried about, where their constituents have contacted them. So we continue to remain in touch with all the students and monitor their welfare. Sir, while the House did rightly express appreciation for the tremendous effort which Air India has made, I would also like to place on the record and for the understanding and appreciation of the House, the two embassy officials also went from Beijing to Wuhan at considerable risk.
Yes, they also deserve, and the entire House joins in applauding their efforts.
And finally, sir, regarding the question regarding Pakistan, at the time when our two flights were going, we had told all the students and the larger community in Wuhan that we were prepared not only to bring back our own people, but bring back all the people in our neighborhood who would like to come back.
Good.
So this was an offer which was made to all our neighbors, but of them, the Maldives, the seven nationals of Maldives chose to avail of the offer. But I would like honorable members to know that the offer was made to everybody.
Thank you.